In this video, I will show you how to reset Windows 7 login password without any data loss. So, watch our video very carefully. Let's start our video. First of all, restart our PC. In this section, press and hold power key until your PC restart. Now select this option and press enter. Now click cancel button and wait some times. Now click view problem details option. Scroll down here and click this link. Now go to file option. Click open.